Hi guys, it's me Paul again, and today I'm going to do a review for this wax melt that Lucy gave me. Now I know Postal Royal Mail was on strike a few weeks ago, so I've been waiting for this for a couple of weeks, so let's get down to the review. So as you can see, this is a candle wax unit. So there's two parts of this. So you got the top, which is like a cup. It's like a ceramic kind of material, so it absorbs heat quite well. And then the other one, which is a plug-in with the bulb underneath, to put that together was a little bit difficult, because there's a little washer underneath it, which was just about here to connect the two up. So I had a bit of fiddle with that. So yeah, got that all done and then plugged it in. And then I got a choice of wax melts, which I'll show you in a second. So yeah, very easy to put together. And I'll show you the wax melts. So here are the wax melts that I received from Lucy. So as you can see, I've got here the blood orange spice, which is this red one. Then I got a apple spiced chestnut. And then I got the spice cake, which is in there now, which is very strong. Sorry, I had to put the box behind it to stand them up. So, yeah. And then I got this one from B&M, just to trial and error, you know, just to sample which ones are good. But to be honest with you, the one from B&M wasn't as strong as the ones that Lucy gave me. So all of these ones are very strong. So I left this wax melt on for a good 30 minutes, 40 minutes, and it fills the room lovely, so strong. So when people come here, they can smell it from the living room as they walk in. So I'll show you how this thing works. So all you do is you get your wax melt, for example the spice cake, which I've got in there, and then all you do is you just put it in the top there and then leave it. It will then change shape to this, to a liquid, and then all it does is just fragrance, and then just keep it going. But the only other thing is that I've got to be careful with is this cup actually gets quite hot, so you don't want to be touching it. It's getting quite warm now, so yeah, you just got to be very careful with this. So I'll keep this on in the night during the day. And already, I can smell it already. So, yeah. So, yeah, that's my review for these. Really strong smelling device. I just got to be careful with kids about. So, if you've got adults who love touching things, just avoid it. So, yeah. So, there we go. So, yeah, thank you so much to Lucy for sending me the next one. So, I prefer the wax melt than the fan unit, the Spider-Man fan unit. So because of the smell of these wax little cubes are more stronger than the fan, so I prefer the wax melt. So yeah, if you want to get one of these guys, just get yourself a sample from B&M and probably get some of these. So yeah, you can test them out. But yeah, I've had this for a short while, apart from the Royal Mail on strike. So yeah, it's been a bit late, so yeah, I tried to upload a review. So yeah, I prefer these. So yeah, and that's my honest review of these wax melts. So if you get one, guys, try it out. So yeah, that's the wax melt, guys, that I got from Lucy. Tell me what you think in the comments, and like, subscribe, feel free to ask me any questions, and thank you so much for Lucy for dropping this off. So yeah, cheers guys, I'll see you soon for another review. Bye for now.